Before this video begins, I would like to say I'm back. I'm sorry it took me so long. The reason for that being, I was sick and my throat wasn't exactly in the best shape. And also, from here on out, until the end of this month, this is gonna be my background. Okay, so on to the video. What's up, YouTube? Blaze here, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today, I'm gonna be finally covering Korn, Freak on a Leash. And now that I'm back, hopefully I can get into the swing of posting on a regular basis again. Also, I'm gonna be reacting to an audio clip, mainly because, well, I tried doing a reaction to the original video before, but it ended up getting blocked, so this is basically the compromise. So if you liked today's video, please leave a like, drop a comment down below, and also please feel free to hit the subscribe button to get notified on when I post new videos. Let's go!
Takes a part of me, something lost and never seen. Every time I start to believe, something's raped and taken from me, from me. Life's gotta always be messing with me. Can't it chill and let me be free? Can't I take away?
Am I gonna get banned for that? Hopefully not. Sorry, guys. Here we go. Go. Wow. Wow, guys. Okay. Kind of made me wonder what Jonathan Davis and the guy guys went through in the late 90s. Because, in a weird way, sorry about that. In a weird way, it almost sounds like they were on some sort of ice. Well, Davis might be. Then again, I've heard unorthodox songs from Korn before, and probably the one that was most personal, well, I think maybe for Jonathan and Davis, was, well, the song Daddy, and, well, if you ever listen to that song, it's pretty dark. And if any of you guys are Korn fans from all the way back in the 90s, you guys will probably know what I'm talking about. Anyway, that's about it for me. You can follow me on social media. I'll leave all my links along with the link to the original, well, official video in the description below. And whenever I get a Patreon set up in the future, I'm probably gonna do reactions to videos I can't do here on YouTube over there. So, and until next time, see ya.